Hello and welcome to a new Quick Edit video. This time I want to show you the post-processing for an image which I have taken during the blue hour. So before I start the editing, here are the before and after images. Okay, and first, as always, I'm going to the lens correction tab and I'm activating those two settings. And then I want to change the camera profile from Adobe Color to Adobe Landscape. As you can see, this changes the colors a little bit and adjusts the shadows and the highlights. Next step for me is to adjust the white balance. As this is shot during the blue hour, I'm going to reduce the temperature just to make the image a bit colder. And I think I'm also removing the tint. And next I want to reduce the exposure a little bit as the highlights are quite bright. And I also need to reduce the highlights just a little bit. And to not make this image too dark, I'm increasing the shadows quite a lot. And then to make it a bit brighter, I'm increasing the whites. And now I'd also like to add some clarity to this image. And maybe some vibrance. Now for the local adjustments, there isn't much to do. I have just applied one gradiated filter for the sky. This one is just to make the sky appear a bit darker. So again, I'm reducing the exposure. And that's it for the local adjustments already. Then I want to go on with the color grading. As you can see, it's quite oversaturated at the moment, so I'm going to fix that. Therefore, I need to reduce the yellow color saturation. And I want to reduce the blue ones. I'm also going to remove purple and magenta color saturation. So I'm just having this nice blue color tone in the sky. And for this image, I'm not touching the split toning because I think this way it looks quite good. But I'm going to the calibration tab all the way down in Lightroom and I'm going to change red, green and blue primary hues just for some more color grading. I guess I'm removing some hue from the red ones. And then I'm adding some green primary hue. And again, remove some of the blue ones. Okay, I think that looks quite nice. Okay, and only thing left to do now is some sharpening. And I could also maybe remove some of those little spots in the water, therefore I'm just going to use the spot removal tool. Oh, and I think this image does appear to be not straight, so I want to straighten it. Therefore I'm going to the crop settings and pick this straighten tool, and then I'm just dragging it on the line of the horizon. And now I have a perfectly straight image. So that's it for editing this blue hour image. I hope you found this quick edit video quite helpful, and if you'd like to see more content like this, then please feel free to subscribe to my channel. And thank you very much for watching this video.